Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, whenever and wherever you are. Welcome back to the beta plan as we return to the manor of Mantis Estate within the darkest dungeon. A madness that the last time showed itself by making a 1 hour and 15 minutes long episode. Holy shoot, I want to apologize for it, but I hope on the other hand you did have fun watching that long episode. Now, today, I don't think I will, well, even that tremendous feature, but I do think it might take a while, because we're going to go once again into a long dungeon, and, well, Dennis is going to be thrown a little bit before the sharks, as they say, because he's level 2, and he's going to go into this dungeon. Unfortunately, not now getting the 50% extra experience, because that would have been good for air. But yes, we still want to get air and... or virtual up, well actually, both of them would be nice. But yeah, that's kind of the idea here, and actually, you know what, I know steady isn't the best thing in the world always. Oh. Certainly for, now, cultists, but on the other hand, I've had a cultist that had nothing locked in. Man, that's already costly. Yeah, look at it. Lock it in, then. All that money that we gained from the last episode, well, we have spent once again, but we are going to get quite a good amount of cash. We're going with Hendrik, with the Overture Box and the Ancestral Scandal. Yes, we're not even going for a major stunt chance with him, because, well, Dennis is going to take care of them with the Cudgel Weight and his Blackjack. He's at 148. That's pretty freaking awesome. And I couldn't even get there with the Rampart, because it's 129 at... fourth level, this is 144 at third level. So, in order to compensate for the speed decrease, we're going to rock the crescendo box of overall speed increase, maximum damage on Lucky Luke, and we have Junior's Head and the Tome of Healing. Lots of healing coming out of air. Because, well, I do think we might need that, and if we need to do so, we can always put Dennis on the third spot, use some Cry Havoc, and move our man here, Lucky Luke, up to the second position. Claim to provision 100% of room battles. Be noted on that. 100% of room battles. Don't go crazy on me there, man. Like that, yeah. And let's not forget the herbs this time, eh? Because we had so many herb activations. Also, we'll need the bandages this time. We do not have somebody that can cancel them out. The bleeds from that big Uka Savage, well, we will find his lighter brother over here. Actually, do it like this, because we do have some light creation in the form of dazzling lights. Yeah, let's do it like this. I don't want to over-prepare. I'm considering bringing extra shovels, because it's a long dungeon, and you kind of have a few things that require a shovel, but we don't have an antiquarian, so we don't really need them that much. As in, we don't need to have every curio go perfect. I'm more considering actually bringing two extra of these along, because that will also gain extra food, but I think every time I remember that these are really good, I overprepare. Let's just do the middle road. No, because the bleeds are very important. To counteract, that is. We have keys for the secret room. We have things. Yes, let's embark. And Dennis here is a good guy. Why he... Well, he is a Cove Explorer. That means extra chance to scout. And I like that. But if we're gonna... But yes, we have gone for quite a bit of damage build because we have a level 2. And it's our free level 3 in a level 3 dungeon. That also means no Shambler. And why the heck would we do a Shambler anyways? Because he just points us.
These caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
Alright. That is a... Oh, it's splitting up here. I think we've seen this layout before. There's already one. And there's another one. We gain our shovel back. That's awesome. And you require this so that we have tons of nutter food. Alright, well, pub this. And there is our first fight. Yowza! That's a lot of stress to start with. And on that, we can finish him. Level 3, 45 damage. Yowza! Ramp all this dude because we don't want the stress. Let's create some light, and we don't have that many wounds. We still have quite a good chance to actually stun him. Let's do it! There we go! Thank you, Cudgelweight. Oh, darn it. But we still can use finish him to kill the stress dealer. Retribution then. Then judgment, because we won't be able to make this guy stunned again. Actually, we have a chance. Because his first buff just got disappeared. Yes, we managed.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Looks like this could turn out as a good dungeon. Tough team to fight against. We may need to do the next fight with Dennis in the third position. Because this is a dangerous amount of stress that's coming. Yeah, definitely. He hasn't acted yet. And that gives us quite a bit of time to take him out with a finish him. Well, these do tons of damage, and hopefully judgment this guy to death? Yes. Awesome. Probably time to do the health gain. Here. That turned out extremely well for us. Well, there's a very small chance you will insta-kill him, but... there we go. Hendrik, are you full health? Nearly.
Continue the onslaught.
It's too bad you are not capable of... Oh, and that's the wrong one because he has stun resistance. Yeah, that was kind of dumb. Yeah, well, happens. There you go, take that stun again. Stun him? We have four freaking stuns on this team. I just realized, four! Every team member has a huge stun on them. Because the flashbang also is like, here, 154, it is really good. And this stun, it's not that good, but it also creates torchlight, and that is not something to be underestimated. Wow, that was a low hit, despite using finish him. Crit. Repose active as well. Yeah, we have four stuns on this team. That's crazy. And we have stuns that can actually even overcome any bonuses regarding stun resistance. There we go. An air is healing like crazy. Ow! A small little bleed. Not something we cannot overcome. But I do want to heal up first. Bolster then? Shoot. I don't want to kill him just yet. Please, can air go? Thank you. Killed.
Give them no quarter.
What the heck is this? Oh, yeah, I don't really care for this one. Deeds. Don't really need those. Neither do I really need crests, but more than deeds, so let's just keep it like this. I don't need insights into the cove, so I think I'm going to just leave this here. What I am going to do is put Dennis into the third spot and say, Dennis, you are going to be on very important Cryavok map. I assume you are the best one, 80, 90, actually you're not. And Lucky Luke did have enough stress that it was worthwhile to use him for this. Ooh, Mephanzoid. Looks like it's pretty safe going for a while. Well, I'm saying that, but there are fights in between, so I shouldn't say that at all, because I am going to... call upon the revenge of the old gods in here. Oh, shoot. No, we're not dead. We need to cry havoc here. We will need to rely on air for... Oh my, that was a horrible cry havoc. Ow, well, that was quite painful. Stun this dude. Another seaward slash. Oh, well, good dodge. Thank you there. I would say Ancestral Scandal. Well, it gives plus 5 dodge. Actually, Overture Box and Ancestral Scandal. We have... This is pretty... awesome combo. Both give dodge, damage and speed. It's up there. Oh, too bad he went to the back. That's not guaranteed with that move, so that's why I dared and try. No healing. Healing is cheating. There we go then. I may want to do another judgment here. Just to make sure the madman is gone. No, he dodges. Dang, nevet. But thanks to his front position, he just does a ceremonial cut. But there he comes again with, and there is the doomsaying. Dag nabbit, I'm so sad not to do that. Goodbye. Dang, do we need some party heals? The problem also is that these guys are also just terrifying in the back. No, and now I can't do Cry Havoc. You nasty ass person, you. Alright. You are dead at least, so that move was definitely okay to do. Alright, double stun. That means we have the time to move forward. And good party heals. Health is not the problem. Air is doing just well on that. Thank you for the dodge. I foresaw a crit there. Annihilated. Very good, because he has also already been, so that should give us quite the chance to lower some stress here. If that would just go a teeny tiny little better, please. Well, finish him off. Ooh, good amount of gold.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Yes, they can, but it does cost. There is a cost associated with the Dwayne. It could also give good things. Lasting impact? That does nothing for us. Alright. That's not very lasting impact, but... you know, I'm not just gonna... you know what? We are okay on money. Ooh. But I do want to make another money stack. We're probably gonna fill up this. Do it like that. Another fight, I believe? Yep. Ooh, a surprise! That could turn out well for us. Stun him. See, so this stun, as I said already, but there you can see that that stun actually can move people forward. And the funny thing is that it is considered doing a shovel single. So the fact that this has lowered his move skill chance is, I think, not even impacted. It would have with the knockback or with the, come hitter. But not with this ability, so that's pretty awesome. You are still a target. Take it down, cry havoc. There is some stress heal. But dang, do we need some extra stress heal on our Helm Master here? Ceremonial cut because you're on the front, that's pretty awesome. Seaward slash. Alright, nice dodge. And finish this dude before he starts being annoying. I am going to say there, every little bit helps. Ooh. Good. Keep that stress low. We can handle any damage to HP, or at least we've seemed to be able to handle that quite well so far, so there we go, finish him off. I think I've also never been this active with finish him off instead of collect bounty. Normally I tend to use this skill, because it has actually a slightly higher crit modifier, actually 150%, but we are doing so many stuns that this is pretty darn good right now. Yeah, just judgment him down. Look, told you, money right up and filled.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Alright, there's a fight over here, and we may just want to camp out over here. I think we can handle that. After all, Dennis is taking so much stress here, and we have still two camps to go. We have a lot of stuff to find, clear, and kill and what have you not. You know what? Take a stun. Bye-bye. And... you take a stun. And a daring judgment, which doesn't function just as much as I'd like to. But he is stunned, so I'm actually going to go for the back. I might have actually should have eaten a cookie here. I don't know if it's really a cookie worthy fight, but... oh, thank you for the dodge. Double stress one. That's a lot of stress. Resist just at the right moment. Retribution into death. Alright, retribution active. That is pretty awesome. Stun the stress dealer. That won't be good enough. We need to do a party heal. I mean, too many people are hurting. Oh, that's his death. 28, nice. Not resisted that, but I don't think that's a problem right now. I'm actually going to go for a little bit of stress relief, because I do think we're doing quite well. Oh, another spearfishing. That could be somewhat detrimental, because air in the second position isn't that good. Nice dodges. Try and kill him. And you do, Lucky Luke, your damage output is always incredible. Just realize he is so far in the back that no one can reach him except for our Houndmaster. Oh, no, wait. We have judgment still. Well, let's finish him off. There we go. We could take everything of that.
So too will resistance.
We have more than enough food. That is a lot of stress relieved. But we could definitely use a little bit more. I could use Man's Best Friends. But I want to do Hound's Watch at least because, well, don't want to have the things going awry for us by having the biggest problem of a nighttime ambush. You know what? Fairy Dog would help, and it would be good regarding stress induced, but we're doing decently fine. I'm thinking of Man's Best Friend actually here. Yeah, let's just do that. Whatever tomorrow brings, six legs are better than two. And so your stress is all to very manageable levels. Only air is slightly effective. And now we can use tactics or weapon practice. Dodge or crit chance. Plus 10 damage or dodge and crit. I'm gonna go for tactics. The key is to continue. Heartbeat is to move your feet. Alright. Now we can do some tracking. For more prize chance. It really becomes then quite easy to surprise people. Let's do that. There's no trail I cannot follow. Wah! I'm blessed with good health for today at least. I've seen nothing I'm not prepared for. Our ladder is well stocked. Whatever dangers we may face, starvation is not one of them. And that's true.
The promise of safety.
And that makes me say that you're gonna go to the back, and I'm gonna keep Dennis just a little longer in this position.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Secret room. That always makes me happy, as some of you, I'm sure, well, no. Oh. Yes, Divine Lords, I am here. If you say so, let the better be good. The what is? Plus 20 stress if torch is below 26%. Fine, that's not what we normally do. You will be very bad against a Shambler, though, I have to admit that. Shambler and you are bad. I'm not gonna take that chance, I don't see the point of it. How has your disarm just gone up by 10%? I don't know, but take it out. There we go, one extra torch. We have more than enough after all. Wait, they're not surprised? We have so many buffs to that. Dang, never. We do really need to kill this guy though. It is an obligation. Good. No stress relief, unfortunately, for the others, but
a singular strike.
We'll just have to see, and that is an awesome blow. Another stun? Yes.
A blazing star is born.
We will heal this up. No worries. Awesome. Stress dealer dealt with. That means enough. Dennis can go back to the second position. In my opinion. Hope the stun hits. Yes, it does. And that means I'm gonna go for a judgment, actually, just not healing up Hendrik. I think he's doing fine enough in the damage department, in the health department, sorry. Ooh, if that bleed would have hit. There we go.
Masterfully executed.
Wow, a crit of 11 damage. That is very low for a crit. But he was having a lot of, he had 25% extra protections, yes, 75% protections right now. That's what's causing the issue. Well, we can lower them. That is one time lowered. He resists everything of that, but he only won't resist this one. And there we go. And that means I'm just gonna do a group heal, hoping for a crit actually for extra stress relief, but nope. That extra damage versus marked coming in very nicely, and goodbye. Ooh, that's a lot of cash.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
I'm actually going to replace the busts. Because we haven't got a full stack of them.
Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Now, I'm a bit of a shame that I left the other one out, but 1,000 gold I will trade. And yes, I'm going away from the secret room, I know, but I first want to see what's over here and get some room. Holy heck, the money is good. The money is awesome. You know what? We'll fill that stack. More than those are worth. I didn't put Dennis in the second position. Whoops. Lucky Luke! That is some damage, my man! I'm actually doing this more for the torchlight. And the stun together will make sure that she's already dead. Because she will take a bleed when she unstuns, and then it will activate once again for her next turn. So she's dead. Long live us! Good boy! Enemy team dealt with.
Another mariner. Another misfortune.
And let's put Dennis in the second position. More scouting. Alright, let's go there. These things haven't done much yet for us, but if Air is going to touch them anyway, somebody's going to have to touch them. Wield Scratcher. Well, it's a good ability, but it's kind of pointless in here, but hello, you're surprised and I've got triple stuns. You are so dead. Even with a level 2 here, I am not afraid of you. I seriously am not. I am not over-exaggerating this. 42 damage. Holy hell. Retribution. Activate it. You thought you could do it? Nope. We've got another stun right for you, right on top of everything else that we are already doing. Bolster? Let's do Bolster for the extra speed, because probably you're not going to be able to do it again. No, I'm not gonna go for Dazzling Lights just yet. It does less damage. I could use the light, but Lucky Luke is doing so much damage. Collector! Third round! There you go! Collector! What collector?
This expedition at least promises success.
I'm actually going to throw away some torches. We seem to be doing fine here. Actually, do I want to do that? No, because I can get two more blockages is quite possible in this area. I hit the torch, but didn't trigger. And there's actually another shovel opportunity. I do need to kill this guy. But if I dazzling lights him... Yeah, Lucky Luke can now finish him off. No! You serious? Yowza! Unexpected result there! I was... Lucky Luke rarely... Well, he did that at one crit with very, very low damage, but it was a crit! I mean, he is... He has been really blessed with quite lucky strikes and what have you not. He has not been misnamed. You. I laugh at your extra stun resistance. Plus 80 and we still stun him. Goodbye. Lucky Luke has done so much damage for this team. But I'm also still impressed by the level 2 Houndmaster and Ares. Well, she has been keeping us in this race with the heals. And the light creation, now that we've dropped some torches, is also not to be underestimated. Yeah. Whoop. He doesn't have any protections, but I... Yeah, this is what I was afraid of. That that would go away, and then Lucky Luke wouldn't have extra damage. But now he did. Awesome for us. And... I kinda wanted to do the Divine Grace. I even heard the click sound. Never mind. We're doing fine enough as it is. I'm not going to go and... be worried about it. Mocked and reposed! I should just create some light if the damage was already going to be bad anyways. Wow, and it's not even a ranked ability! Nice dodge. You are dead. Impressive. Yeah, 22 damage is impressive, don't get me wrong, but... Lucky Luke has done better with a crit. And driven into the mud. That's kind of a low reward when you use even resources on a curio, but alright. Man, we are running into a lot of these. Well, let's hope you get something good this time. Last time you kind of failed. Ruins Adventure. It's something good. It's not really what we need, but it's something good, so I'm not gonna complain. I hit the torchlight, thank you. I seriously hit that torchlight, so... Let's get you back so that you are coming up the front. And... That allows us to also stun you. And finish you off. And let's Dazzling Light... Ooh. Dazzling Light's this character. Blanket Fire, no problem. We have Party White Heals. We have a Vestal with us. I can never finish him off, but... This is good enough, I think, as an attack. Blanket fire again, alright. Quadruple dodge despite the dodge debuffs. Ow. About to break. I do not agree with that attack, sir. And I laugh at your stun resistance. Actually, he laughs at my attempt. I'm gonna try that again, though. Thank you. Yeah, this was damage enough that I agree with a party heal. Everybody was hurt a little bit, and that has really needed some extra love. I probably can kill him. Yeah, always a kill on him. Good. Thank you, Navit. Well, he will be dead next round. Seriously? Another crit? Okay. But he's dead anyways, right? Yeah, he is, so... Not really a problem, it's just annoying about the stress. Actually, kill him off, just for stress relief. There we go. There we go! Can't do much else anyways, there we go, another stun. I'll do another group-wide heal so that everybody is A-okay. Hit him with retribution, I would say. Because we don't want him to move to the back. And death? Oh, the bleed lands. Yep, it does. Bye-bye. Gently. This is how a life is taken. We're taking this cash, dude. I'm feeling comfortable enough that I'm going to throw away the dog treats. And I haven't seen any big-ass guys, so I'm going to drop that. I think it's too early for the shuffles. We could still have problems with that. And let's just throw away one stack of the crests and walk on. You sure you don't want any heirlooms? I'm sure I don't want any heirlooms, game. Thank you, though. Another fight! We have had quite a few of those. I said in the beginning this would not be a contender for the longest game, but perhaps I was wrong. You've moved to the back, at least that means no barrier. Alright. I can't hit that, of course. Right. Not as good a heal as I hoped.
A powerful blow.
Nice. We could use a stress relief. Finish him off. That is the numbers. They're trying to also start focusing on Hendrik a little. You know what? Take out a little bit of the damage. Thank you. I don't really want to hit. Try and stun him again, but I think it's still the better idea. The fact why I don't want to try to do it is because he has a stun bonus that's incredible, but I kind of want to prevent him from barnacle burying. Mainly this dude in the back, so that he didn't do that, I'm a-okay with. Bye-bye. Remove the stress. Nice little stun there. Another dodge. That's also pretty good. That's probably enough stunts, yep, to go around for Lucky Luke to kill something. Bye-bye. This is not gonna stun, but I might, yeah. Move into the back, but then again, he's always effective also in the back, so it doesn't really matter. Let's just lower his protections. And give Lucky Luke something to work with. Which is actually why you shouldn't do Rampart, because if he moves to the back, Lucky Luke cannot even reach. Lucky Luke can only hit with the... Well, we need a shovel. We need to move forward. Dang it, that stood him back. Did stun him, though. Amazingly. There we go. At least full health for everybody. I'm actually gonna hit him with the Houndmaster, because it's like the only person that can properly reach. Along with a Vestal, but... How much buff do you have? 80%. You know what? I'm gonna try. I only have like a 20% chance, but who knows? The front! Oh, lovely! Precision and power. Kaboom!
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Either a lot of stress or insight into the cove. Huh? Minus 12 dodge until camp. Shoot! But we're probably gonna camp over here, so it's probably not gonna be too much of a problem.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Nice dodge on the trap, because we did not see it. It's an empty room. Alright, time to walk back and let the light dim and we will not care. What's that eerie sound in the background? Am I the only one here hearing that? Or was it always there and did I never notice? We have food, no problem. It's gone now. I think I may actually starting to turn mad. Oh, there's a fight in this hallway now. We'll use one shovel. Look at that gold! That sweet-ass gold! I'm doing one of these... we haven't seen any corals. Again, we over-prepared here. Actually do it instead of this, because we won't need all that food, most likely. Alright then, let's start with this fight. Because I don't want any diseases. And that means we probably can kill you. Oh man, minimal damage, lucky Luke! What was your problem, man? Death, though. And stun distress. Shocker. They are using our own tactics against us. That's okay. By the way, kind of interesting that they use shocker to stun people, because I would think that when you get electrified, you kind of wake up from things instead of going, oh, I'm just going to take a nap now. Do we have a chance? We have a good chance. Bye-bye. Thank you, Lucky Luke. Salty Gorge. Alright, we will have to deal with that bleed. Because we have nothing else to say about it. Like, we really don't. Oh, kind of really wanted to take that, take care of that. No bleed. Then we have to do it this way. By the way, why did I do that? Now I just realized, like, that was a dumb attack. He resists everything, that's pretty awesome, but let's just do a party heal. That is the wrong one to crit on. But I cannot complain about the fact that it was a crit within the heals. It's just a shame that it wasn't on the right person. There we go, black deck. It also seems to be like very, very accurate, or like almost always hits. Goodbye, you're dead.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
Look at that money. We're not even having, we don't even have an antiquarian with us, and it's going to go even up, huh? Because we have a bloody secret room coming our way. Why did I just insult in the secret room? I have no idea. Alright, camp time.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze.
Hound torch. Therapy dog this time around. Man's best friend. There we go. Stress is almost gone. And then we have exactly 3 left, which... Oh yeah, these warrens. Well, we could use then scout ahead. Or we could use bless. You know what? Let's use bless on Dennis. After all, he is the weakest member of the party. I don't want to be annoying, Dennis, but you are. You are simply just one level behind the rest. Already his stomach aches? What?
Spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
We have tons of food, my man! We have more than enough food! No griping thing here. Let's go to the secret room. Alright, that's one of them with us. Well, it's worth more than this. It's also... I'm just gonna put this here. We cannot get rid of the food. We could get rid of the keys. We could get rid of the crests. We could make this an ultimate money run, but... we could also get rid of the sapphire. What are we going to get rid of? I mean, I think we are very low on heirlooms. I kind of don't want to throw them away. I don't want to throw away the shovel because I fear for a blockage and then we have a trouble. We can't throw away the food. Keys, yes, there are many of them. I don't want to go into the darkness right now. Yeah, so let's just do it like this. This is seems the best of every other opportunity that we have. Every other choice we can make there. Blackjack you. I want to look, actually, because I just said it was very accurate. It is accurate. 105. It is indeed quite accurate. Unfortunately, his stun got already ended before we could kill him, but nonetheless, Lucky Luke always does the damage. Or almost always does the damage. There's a little bleed. Oh no. Stun you. Stun you, because we are the Quadrupple Stun Team. Whoa. Lucky Luke before? Yes. 42 crit damage. Level 3. I like it. You have stun bonus resistance of 160%. Wow, that was lucky for you. Because otherwise I would have done it again. Run for the old gods, alright. And we dodged that attack. Crit. Nice. Extra food. That is awesome.
Yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
The extra food is really welcome because it just gives a peace of mind. Whoa, this team can defend. Yeah. Let's get rid of the stress dealer right now. He is to the back. Oh, there is an unexpected but welcome crit. Kill? One hit point off, that's too bad. One hit point off, that means that he's probably gonna die by retribution. If he's not going to be protected. Yeah, had to do it, hadn't you? These two are just going to protect each other constantly, it's gonna be so annoying. There's a nice crit. We are out of stress right now, and we are... Yeah, we'll kill you. I mean, it's a bit of a waste of damage of Lucky Luke, but holy heck, man, what am I supposed to do? There, you have stun resistance, but you're not the one with... No, you're not the one with protection, so kaboom! And probably for the first time now, we are going to try and focus on the actual fact that this party also has... Mark synergy. Well, not really. We have already used it, but yeah, this is what I well feared. The everlasting combo of saying, "Hey, we're going to protect you." Hey, I'm going to protect you. Whoa, 4 damage despite the damage bonus. Yowza. They both have this super protection. I probably need to focus more on marking. Marked insta kill, Lucky Luke. Thank you so much for being on the team. You're always a cool cartoon hero, but well, you are just all the more amazing right now. Nice dodge. Blackjack, you? Why did I do that? I really needed to mark. Lower those protections because... Yowza, do we need that? Double stun on top of each other. Let's make it a triple stun on one person. Awesome! Triple stun one character. That is just... Over as silly. And he has 121% stun resistance right now, but nah, what do we care? Because he is going to die a horrible, horrible death. Lucky Luke, ow, you leave no body part attached to some of these pelagic nightmares. He's no barrier. But to use this... No. Just going to try it without it. Ow. That's not even that bad. Let's go into this fight. That is not a problem as well. There's also a ton of food over there. That is a bit annoying. I have to admit. 17, alright. Kill. Thank you. I just need to ask, and he performs his tasks. That's unfortunate. Nice done.
The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Counter crit. All right, Dennis to the third position. Let's see if we can remove the stress before we get out of this dungeon. Not sure we can though. Well, perhaps because of Lucky Luke and all his crits. I mean, he's trying. He's really trying. But unfortunately, not everybody just is inspired by his crit chances. They're like, yeah, that's normal. Well, I can tell you it isn't, but... Alright. I'm actually kind of underwhelmed by the damage of... I even used the wrong ability and still did 20, over 20 damage. I'm actually underwhelmed by the amount of damage from the Hound Monster despite having damage trinkets. That's really awkward. I can't walk in the dark just yet. I do need to keep this. Is this worth 1,000 gold? No. Should have used the shovel, perhaps, but I'm not gonna just... Nope. We don't have those things anymore, so that's going to be probably a bad idea. Some more food, always good. And now we should start greedily grabbing things. But the mission still isn't over. Actually, it is. Abandoned quest. Didn't even realize. No, it's abandoned quest, so it isn't over.
Stop is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Okay, what are we going to drop? The torches or the shovel? No, I don't want to have all of a sudden a lot of stress, because I'm being too greedy, and we have a new stack of money again going. Look at the amount of money. Oh, no more keys, but we threw them away a long time ago. Near the secret room. Shouldn't have done that. That was a dumb idea. Why? Well, if I missed. Okay, well, here's the chance. Lucky Luke can make use of it. And we didn't move Dennis to the third position, I just realized. But there it is, another 42 crit, and that means we have the numbers immediately. And having the numbers in this fight is a good thing, because a lot of damage can come out of these guys. Double dodge on Hendrik. Nice! And this is a smarter thing to do, to move into the second or third position so that finish him is in reach. Look at that, 242 crits in a row. Lucky Luke, you are freaking awesome. Am I going to laugh at your resistance? Yes, I am. Yep, because we're just gonna freaking stun you. Air, our Valkyrie gone. Well, actually, that's Freya, but... Ouch! Money! We don't need the rest, thank you. We'll just open this without a thing. It's trapped. Oh no. We don't care. There must be a fight over here, because... That finishes for us. The quest. Why can I not... Well, normally I do use E, but... Like, move forward, but for some reason I wanted to pick it with the mouse and then it didn't work anymore. And the game was like, what? The mouse? You never use the mouse. Nice stress relief. Yeah. Move in. A last fight. Take out the stress dealer if you will, please. Unfortunately, we couldn't reach there. Oh, come on, really? For the last fight? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. That is so annoying. I should have used finished him on him, actually. Actually, I should be really careful with Dennis here. He's getting kind of low. But I also need to take care of the stress. Call of the Deep. Well, Allegiance is not a stress attack, so I'm actually okay with it. I really need to watch Dennis here. Oh my god, it's a crit! Holy shit, it's a crit! I need to try and stun. That's at least one person that's not likely to attack him. Holy hell, that crit! That crit all of a sudden got the party like, woo, what's going on here? Yeah, it is actually the darkest dungeon still, guys. Things can go awry within seconds. You are dead. There he goes. Good dodge. We actually have Cry Havoc active, I notice here. You are dead. Actually, no. Lucky Luke cannot do it for once. But there is the crit of Hendrik then. Woo! There we go. And these two can attack whatever the hell they want. We are just gonna cry havoc. And get out of this dungeon very much alive. Thank you very much. Just done. Divine Comfort. Cry Havoc. There we go. Get rid of that bloody stress. Not the last fight. No. I do not agree. And there is so much stress on the team that it is worthy of anything. There we go. Start marking. Dennis, you're only... task is now maintaining our sanity, and do not mistake that only task for something of a light task. It's very important. And there we go, the heals are back up. I knew I was risking it a little, but that the fact that it was a sudden crit was really what did it in. There we go, let's do some damage. But these guys, as we know already, they won't complain if we fight these guys forever because, well, they are really annoying to fight. So even the adventurers understand that we are not really delaying so much if you have two of these guys. Actually, one of them is already enough for, I believe, not get any reinforcements and trouble with delaying the fight. Look at that. Air is gone with her stress. No more stress on Air. Retribution again, because it worked out a moment ago. Nice repose. Dazzling lights. There we go, with a nice stun. And I do want to do some damage. And that's negligible. I'm not afraid of that damage. You know what? That's a bolster. Let's get some more dodge up in here. Well, I didn't mark you, but... Nope. Was close, but the answer was no. Well, there is one of them gone. Bye-bye. Actually, the wrong person to take that kill, I just realized. All stress is very much going down. Bolster all the more, please. Dodge forever. Nope. You don't need to staunch the flow. Trust me. Time to get his protections into the nether regions as we ease out that just that little bit more stress relief. bolster. I'm just too annoyed with that the last fight gave us that little bit of stress that I'm like, nope. Not gonna do it, not gonna hit the end button on this fight. We now have 24 extra dodge. That's pretty awesome. And he has no more protections whatsoever. 52% lowered. There it is. No more stress. Now, let's hope he doesn't crit all of a sudden. He doesn't. He hits, but that is not a problem. Time to take him out. Good amount of cash. What the heck is this? Speedstone. Well, it's worth more than the food is. Oh, no, 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 wait, game. I just want to open this box.
A handsome reward.
Well,
for a task well performed.
I think this is going to be one hell of a money run. Let's see here. We have... Wow, the... Okay, this is not a full stack. That is a full stack. Look at the amount of stuff that we're going to bring out of this dungeon.
At last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing.
Wow. 35,000. Isn't that more than even with the antiquarian we did? And another Book of Sanity, which isn't bad. Up into level 3 and level 4 even on Hendrik. I don't know why he got so much XP versus the other guys. Demonia is not too bad. Evasive, very good. In fact, I think Rav had that and then died, unfortunately. I say that this dungeon went extremely well, considering what we went in with.
Beneath the manor, a crawling chaos that must be destroyed.
And we will, but we will try to do so in a next episode. I say I thank you for watching, and remember, great peril yields great beauty.